क्योंकि वो बस आते थे एक बार पढ़ते थे या तो फोटोग्राफिक मेमोरी, cual parte de él, de un descanso así no es la de todo. No le daría ni por pasar. But then I see when I started going to Valley John and started learning acting and started studying it and started my process, I realized it's so difficult. I realized how God had talented this man is.
Right.
It's too big.
But you know, there is also the cosmic relationship between the audience and the star. Nobody's ever been other than anybody who is star. If you were to compare.
No, no, it's very easy to figure out.
Okay. It's not.
But pyar.
But pyar kyun hota hai? Tum to bada expert hai.
Wo pyar kyun hota hai? Matlab aap kisi ko bhi pooch lo to pyar hai. Pyar kyun hota hai? Kyun hota hai pyar? Bas ho jata hai na. Isko puchho. Yaar. Pehle to jo log pyar karte hain wo darte nahi. इसलिए मैं तो समझता है आप मतलब सीना ठोक के बोलते यार नहीं इसका मैं जाऊंगा इस पिक्चर के लिए जाऊंगा यू ओपन अबाउट इट यू फियरलेस एंड दैट्स द रिलेशनशिप लाइक अ स्टार और एन एक्टर हैज विद द ऑडियंस इट्स फियरलेस व्हेन यू लव दैट एक्टर आई रिमेंबर व्हेन आई वाज अ किड सो आई वुड गेट दैट पॉकेट मनी एंड आई वुड गो टू वॉच ओनली दोस फिल्म्स ऑफ द स्टार्स दैट आई लव मैं वही फिल्म देखने जाता था चंदन में जाता था या डीटी में जाता था और मैं स्टॉल में बैठता था क्योंकि In the store, when I was sitting in the store, they would be hooting and screaming for the hero that I love. So I would feel so.
Which was whom?
Which was so. I mean, Salman Khan, Sanjay Dutt. I would love watching Pawas films in Guilty. I mean, it's another. But the, you're watching another film movie, obviously. I agree with it. Chichi Bheja, Akshay Kumar. I've loved all of them. I've loved all of them, I mean, while growing up. I remember watching Kauna Piano also, inshallah. And
first day, first show.
And I remember when you walk out of Chandan, I was standing over there, and one uncle came and said, "You're like a hero, hero, hero." I mean, these are the things you learn, and that's when you realize that this actor or this person is going to become a star.
Right. And then they remain stars for a while, and then they fade away. Now there is Salman Khan, there is Govinda. Salman Khan is still at the top. Govinda is not. If you were to
a lot of people.
But, well, I,
let's start in Pascal on how things would work at that time. But today, I mean, you have to respect each person's time. Each person's time is valuable, it's important. And you have to respect that eventually, you know, everyone. And one more thing I would really want to say is that Stalin jo milti hai wo sirf ek, matlab, there are a lot of people who are behind the scenes kaam karte hain. Jo gaffers hai, jo spot boys hai, jo assistants hai, day and night these people are working so that you look good on screen. They work so hard so that you are loved by people. So Stalin cannot be achieved without these people, without the entire film fraternity. Any one person in the star, he cannot fight the entire film fraternity in the star. It's not possible. You have to get love from your family first,
right,
and then other people will give you love.
Right. Talking about the cusp of change and era in terms of star, now you would go and watch films of, say, Salman Khan, regardless of what that film was, you would watch in the front row of any accident, whatever it is. And there was a massive audience that was doing it and has done it over years.
Still doing it.
They're still doing it. Now, the new change that has taken place is, there was a time when Salman Khan could just show up on the screen as himself and there would be those numbers. Even Salman Khan has to make an effort and play a character now. Is that the change?
The serious sponsor to think that. He puts in a lot of effort. He's a very, very, I'm sure many will agree with me, he's a very hard working actor. And he always has been. But he wants you to think it's easy. It's not easy. He puts in a lot of effort the way he does, to act the way he does, and does everything. But today, since we're talking about 2017 now and the future, today content is the star. Definitely content has become the star. Audiences, at least this year, people are waiting. Films are not opening to that number like we all wish or we want to. And that's scary because people are waiting that Friday raat ko kya review aata hai, kisi se pooch lete hai, achhi hai, buri hai, kaisi hai. Phir hazaar log apna review likhte hai, kuch achha, kuch bura, kuch kisi ne dekha bhi nahi, wo phir bhi likh dega. Mujhe pata hai ki ye film buri hai, main dekhi nahi, par mujhe sab feel ho raha hai. So then all that, battle all that today. But I feel that when there's a love between an audience and an actor, they'll sneak up. The first 2-3 days, but if your film is not good, then it won't work, that's for sure. Only a good film should work.
You're in fact the only star who's been around the scene since the advent of social media. You've been right from day one, social media was already there. Most others were before that, and they would have seen a change. Do you think social media has really aggravated the whole perception of how a film will be taken by the public? Like, no movie is as terrible as it may not be. No movie is as great as it may not be.
Totally. You know what's happened with social media? I don't see there are social media stars also.
Mm-hmm.
Who are stars in their own right, or social media is very entertaining or very fun. But can they open a film? Or can they guarantee you that number by crossing your film? No. Because our country is very big, you know. In fact, films are chali hai Delhi or UP mein. Heartland film is zyada chal rahi hai kyunki there's a more connectability, there's a more relatability. Maharashtra, which is the biggest percentage of revenue that comes to cinema, comes from Maharashtra, from our state. And this year, Mumbai and these places have not put up the best numbers. So the Mumbai audience is a different audience from probably the Delhi audience, or from the Bangalore audience. Mysore, where they say more multiplex films go. So that audience is different. So you have to realize that a star is that person jiski film har jagah chalti hai. Multiplex pe chalegi, single screen pe chalegi, TV pe chalegi, internet pe chalegi, Amazon and Netflix pe chalegi, wo aati star. So the word star is misused. Totally misused. See, nobody, haan, maine picture ki ya maine khud ko hero banaya. Theek hai. Maine star nahi banaya apne aap ko. Star, mere hisab se kabhi kabhi media bahut jaldi लोगों को स्टार मतलब अच्छा तो लगेगा ही. आज ही आए थे ये स्टार आए थे. बट यू बिकम अ स्टार इज अ मतलब इट्स समथिंग एल्स गाइस. इट्स नॉट दैट मतलब जब 100 पीपल जस्ट कम एंड टच यू, दैट्स नॉट व्हाट अ स्टार इज. यू आर लाइक एज अ राइटर फॉर श्योर. अ स्टार इज दैट मास हिस्टेरिया यार कम्स मतलब वो अभी सुपरस्टार है यार. मेरे हिसाब से मतलब राजेश खन्ना इज दैट बिग मैसिव सुपरस्टार. व्हाट स्टोरीज आर हर्ड. Salman Khan, Shah Rukh Khan, Amitabh Bachchan. I mean, these are not tags we should give away very easily.
Right. But you know, one of the things that you
agree that the media gives tags away to the people.
Yeah, but I'm making promises for you.
No, I don't ask.
No, that you can have later.
No, I'm asking if it's like
those. Sure, no, I think the point you want to make is the difference between a celebrity and a star. And the fact that you've seen someone, you know, holding part of wrong, you may actually see that person in real life. There could be this data involved, but that doesn't mean that public will actually pay money to watch that person's film.
Because it's free.
Correct.
Because when you see actors who are there in public events, they pay something.
Fact.
Amity University में तो ऐसा लगता है कि भाई खड़े हैं, अभी एक्टर आ रहे हैं बार बार।
बस बैक एंड देर स्क्रीनिंग एंड देर होटिंग, पर
थिएटर में आते ही नहीं है लोग। उसका क्या मतलब हुआ? थोड़ी तो हिपोक्रेसी है हमारी इंडस्ट्री की। यूट्यूब पे यार आज मतलब मैं खुद करता हूँ, 10 मिलियन व्यूज हो गए, 20 मिलियन व्यूज हो गए, 100 मिलियन व्यूज हो गए, थिएटर में वो है। All this doesn't really, it doesn't translate into this. These are all things used to manipulate perceptions and to creating stardom. So what stardom? अगर आपको आंसर चाहिए stardom का तो वो box office देगा. तो इस साल अगर मैं आप सबसे पूछूं कि इस साल actually star कौन? Correct. और एक और बंदा है नए. अपने बारे में बात करो.
Nawazuddin
is obviously best. तो
आयुष्मान
खुराना, करेक्ट आंसर।
राजकुमार
राव, कृति, भूमि, भूमि ने तीन हिट दिए इधर रूम। शी इज गिवन दबदबा का ऐशा, शी इज गिवन टॉयलेट एंड नाउ शी इज गिवन शोमंगल साथ। एंड दिस इज नॉट आई एम सेइंग आई स्टिल फील लाइक आयुष्मान भूमि दे आर ब्रिलियंट एक्टर्स विद डन वेरी दैट आई डोंट थिंक दैट दे गॉट दैट परसेप्शन पुश एज दे हैव बीन कॉल्ड अस बट समथिंग दे डन राइट दिस ईयर कि ईयर का कुछ नहीं चल रहा है दोनों ने आके मतलब हिट दे दिए यार इट्स अ वेरी बिग थिंग दैट इज अ स्टार आई मीन इफ यू थिंक 2017 में समथिंग आयुष्मान इज डेफिनेटली गोइंग राइट लोग पीपल आर ट्रस्टिंग हिम एंड थिंकिंग ये तो कुछ तो अच्छा कर रहा है मतलब आई एम वाचिंग दिस मेरे को अच्छा लग रहा है आई एम गोइंग एंड सी इट I saw Bareilly ki Barfi and I remember having this conversation. My dad told me this after Bareilly ki Barfi that yeah, I really like Rajkumar. I feel that you know, I want to make a film with this boy. I get that feeling. Sir, I get that feeling. And for me also, Rajkumar, I think you know, some of his best work from this generation. Definitely, I think he's the best. Yeah, yeah. I definitely think these actors don't get ट्वीट कर देंगे ये कर देंगे वो कर देंगे ना जितना प्यार इनको मिलना चाहिए वो अब आई थिंक जिस तरीके का साल है 2017 2018 2019 यू आर गोना सी दिस बिग ऑफ एक्टर्स एक्चुअली बिकम बैंकेबल गुड स्टार्स
आई मीन आई डूइंग एन इंटरव्यू विद अक्षय कुमार एंड ही वाज टॉकिंग अबाउट हाउ थिंग्स चेंज्ड हिमसेल्फ ओवर द इयर्स एंड कनेक्टिंग वेरी गुड एक्टर आई मैनेज्ड टू राइट सो मेनी वेव्स one after the other. One of the things he said was what's happening to the audience right now is that they want to see, when they see an actor on the screen, even if they know the actor for years as a routine, the case structure, they want to see how much effort has this man put to play this role, something that did not happen before. Would you agree with
me? I totally agree with that. You know, when I did a film, ABCD2, a lot of people told me, I am not doing this film. There's not too many hopes on the film. But the kind of effort that went into making that film, there was 8-9 months of training, dancing with some of the best dancers of this country, Raghav, Dharmesh, and they are stars in their own right now. They are known, their household names, these boys. It was a lot of effort for me and Shraddha. Like day, night, we put in our lives actually for that film. Most of us. And I don't know how much the acting of that film got praised, but बहुत लोगों ने धारा के बोला यार मेहनत तो बहुत की है. ताकि देखो ये दिस रॉ पीपल हो गया यू वर्क वेरी हार्ड ऑन दैट फिल्म अच्छा बट यू एंजॉय द फिल्म या बट यू वर्क वेरी हार्ड आई वर्क वेरी हार्ड फॉर ऑल माय फिल्म्स आई होप यू नो इवन इसे दिखा दे वो हां बिकॉज़ मे बी वो फिजिकली दैट्स व्हाई बट या दे एंजॉय इवन यू नो विद बदलापुर आई एक्चुअली गेट लिटिल समटाइम्स द प्रेस एवरीवन टेल्स मी पीपल So many boys will come and say, I didn't know you were amazing and you were in the show. Did everything. I did get into a zone for that film, for sure. You did this. But I actually do that for every film. I mean, I have just done Judwa. Who's to say that film didn't psych me out? I'm playing double role.
Right.
It's a major part. I mean, an actor. it's a major part of your personality that you're twisting and shaking sometimes, playing little bit like weak, sometimes playing super strong, and you know, sometimes offending people sometimes in the film or whatever. And your personality is shifting 24/7. So when I sleep, either I dream of Raja and I think Raja is dreaming of Prem. It can psych you up and say almost if you really get into it. However, seriously, people take the film or not, that's a different thing. But I think mentally, these things play on an actor. So, an effort to hoti hai. Ye nahi keh sakte ki actor, koi bhi actor effort nahi dalta. Effort to dalte hai, bahut sab dalte hai. Chahe film nahi chalti hai, but actors definitely bahut effort dalte hai.
But there are also a time back in the day, especially in the 90s, when the same actor would do parts like 5 or 6 films a year, and they would. And it doesn't mean the same effort that they put in 5 or 6 films a year, I guess.
Did you enjoy the 90s?
I love the 90s. I love the 90s, yeah. Yes. Well, it's also nostalgia, it's also going on. Those are the years. So, do you think it's become harder in that case for actors or stars now, because they can't do 5 films a year? They have to put all their life's risk or that year's risk into one film. Tell me,
why is that? Is it? See, it's not like every film that the Hindi film industry is making. Abhi, har film ko Bahubali nahi bana rahe ho. Wo ek Bahubali abhi, which was a massive film, aur wo dekh ke lagta hai ki chalo, do teen saal, char saal lagegi aisi film banane. You know, today when Sanjay Leela Bhansali makes a film, you know that this man is going to, he's putting in so much work, resources that, so it's going to take 2-3 years to make a film. Now when I did Badrinath Ki Dhurandhar, hum log ne 60 days shooting ki. Aur फिर जो भी पोस्ट हुआ तो मैंने की एडिटिंग करके तो तकरीबन 8 महीने में बन गई. एक्टर के कितने दिन है, 60 डेज गए बनने में, और फिर प्लस 20 दिन चलो बहुत प्रमोशन की, 20 दिन गए प्रमोट करते हैं, तो तकरीबन हो गए 80 डेज साल में है कितने डेज. सो व्हाट आर यू डूइंग द रेस्ट ऑफ द आई यू आई थिंक यू कैन स्टिल डू मोर फिल्म्स ना देयर. द प्रॉब्लम इज एवरीवन हैज गॉट लिटिल साइड या करंट यार मैं वी सेकंड गेस आवर सेल्फ टुडे नॉट एज एक्टर्स नॉट एज अ फिल्म इंडस्ट्री वी सेकंड गेस आवर सेल्फ टुडे एज अ सोसाइटी द वर्ल्ड इज सेकंड गेसिंग देमसेल्फ. योर वरी टुडे कि अमेरिका और नॉर्थ कोरिया के बीच में क्या हो जाएगा यार, ऐसे लग रहा है कि डब्ल्यूडब्ल्यू का मैच चल रहा है जो लाइन नो आई थिंक आई डू वांट यू नो योर सेकंड गेसिंग योर सेल्फ यू कांट डू मोर फिल्म. सो एनी फिल्म यू डू यू बी लाइक दैट मैं ये सही जाएगा या गलत जाएगा, ये ठीक होगा या नहीं ठीक होगा.
सो यू आर बेसिकली यू सेइंग दैट इफ यू डिड 4 or 5 फिल्म्स इन अ ईयर एंड ऑल ऑफ देम वन आफ्टर द अदर यू आर नॉट डू वेल, इन द केस ऑफ अक्षय कुमार देयर विल बी 10 फ्लॉप्स एंड देन 10 हिट्स थereafter.
नो, अक्षय कुमार इज अ रेयरिटी. आई थिंक ही इज अ लीडिंग एग्जांपल ऑफ अ स्ट्रांग माइंड 100%. ही इज समवन दैट टू रियली जनरेट टू पॉजिटिव, ही हैज अ वेरी स्ट्रांग हेड. ही इफ ही गेट्स सम क्रिटिसिज्म doesn't bother him, he'll move on. If he gets praise, he'll take it, he'll smile, he'll move on. But he's moving on, he's working, he has said. Today, jo younger breed hai, he'll very honestly what he has said. Hill jaate hai, criticism se. Hum sab hill jaate hai. We don't know how to deal with it. Arre yaar, ye ho gaya, ye bola nahi sab. Then soche ga aage. Kyu bola yaar, ye aise nahi, kya kiya? Acha nahi. Shirt ki cutting gala thi, kyu aise nahi. It's happening to, it's a thing which is happening to all the millennial generation, right? And a big cause of it is social media.
Right.
It causes depression, it causes these things. And that's why this happens to when, see, we're talking about young actors who are getting into it. So, as if they are not affected by it.
Right. And still, you are the number one star on Twitter in 2016. But that's not the research that we come up with, which Twitter gave us.
Must be right.
I
trust you.
No, not me. Twitter.
I trust them.
Yeah, but Twitter data says. So, you're quite. On the ball so far as social media is concerned. It's not like Hanga who we had a conversation with earlier today, who stays only, who does not want to sing what people are saying, but that might just damage her in terms of.
Yeah, I think that's a
fair point she makes, sir. 100%. It can test your head. You have to be strong. Like, I mean, for the film, and Sujit Sagar's film, I mean, he had to really go off social media, so I really for that. He doesn't want you to think about all these things. But I think if anyone is on social media, you have to realize that Joe. डालना था डाल दिया, जो कर दिया मूव ऑन. आफ्टर दैट डोंट वेंट ऑन इट, दैट गेट्स एवरीवन इन प्रॉब्लम. डोंट वेंट.
द अदर थिंग दैट यू सेड इन द पास्ट वर्ल्ड इज दैट यू डोंट वांट टू बी अ सिटी स्टार, यू डोंट वांट टू बी अ you want to be, I think, for Kingdom, is the hardcore Pan India star, or at least Pan Mohammed star.
I think it's very sad that our films don't work in the South. Why do we say in the South? I mean, I know the South artists, this is the South side of our country, but why do we say that? It's our country, it's India. Our films should work everywhere. I pray, if I go to sleep, I pray Judwa does really well in Jammu and Kashmir. It's part of my country. I pray it does very well in North East. It's part of my country. I pray it does very well in